It's Jonanzo.
Yay!
Hello guys, and welcome to my newest video. In this video I have audio on so you can hear me, and the only reason I have it on is because of my crazy laugh. I'm talking Norwegian in this video, so it's no point to actually hear what I'm saying because you can't understand it anyway. But yeah, enjoy the video and stay tuned for more. Hello guys, this is an extra clip where I answering some questions from the community. So I will start off with what they have asking me for. So the first question is where I am from. I am from Norway, born in Norway and lives in Norway. And the next question is, how long have you been playing League of Legends? Well, currently now I have been playing League for 6 to 7 years, almost 7 years, I think it's now. So yeah, I always telling myself that I'm good in the game and always enjoy it. So yeah. What's your favorite champion? My favorite champion is Nasus, and I wanna get famous and known for my Nasus and how I'm playing him. What's your 2 second picks? Well, I love to pick Jax or Singed second. So that's my pocket picks, and Nasus is then my main. And what lane I'm meaning? I'm meaning top lane, and second main is jungle. Why is Nasus your favorite champion? Well, I first picked him up in season 6. I got happy with playing that champ, and I saw the power in him and enjoyed that stacking power, and he's the perfect type of champ for my playstyle because I'm a passive player. I always think behind the low to scale with insta farming, so that's why I in the first place I picked him up. I just got a dog heart for him, so yeah, I really know Nasus that way. I think it's not much more to say about it. It's just an OP champ and I really like it. Okay, next question. How long have you been working with Twitch YouTube? Oh, when I started with Twitch and YouTube, I think that was back in... Well, with Twitch I started for like 4 years ago. I think it's now 4 or 3 years ago I started with Twitch. And when it actually came to YouTube, I started for like 6 months ago, also a half year ago. Yeah, it's not much more to say about that. And I got another question. Why are you starting with Twitch and YouTube? Well, reason for that is like I am really engaged with talking with people. I like to talk with all different people about... Most of my time I like to talk with all people about gaming if there are gaming interests for them. So I found a way through Twitch when I'm streaming, all can talk with me there. And when I saw that I was available to kind of build a little community, I saw that I got filled the last room I needed, because I'm kind of scared to talk with people in the real life, so I like to do it this way through Twitch, and I really enjoy it, and it makes me happy, kind of. And I can also do the same thing through YouTube with the community, talking and sending comments on my videos, and I really appreciate it, and I really enjoy it. And do you play other games? Yes, I play other games, but most of my time I spend it on League of Legends. But sometimes I can play games like Hearthstone or Legends of Runeterra. Sometimes I can actually sit and play some mobile games on my mobile phone just for fun. So yeah, and I think this was all the questions for today. I have been collected from my community. I haven't answered all of them, or many I haven't answered yet, so that's why I answer them now, so you all can see them. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and make sure to subscribe, comment and like, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.